I'm just gonna take a look around.
Yeah, I'll keep an eye out.
What wonders await?
Give away our position?
Yes. Another token for my collection.
Was there a quieter way to do that?
No.
Ferret out anything? Wait, wait, don't tell me. You found another token.
Ding, ding, ding. I'm just gonna take a look around.
Do what you have to do.
That's a good sign, literally. Oh.
physics.
This is highest priority.
So, found anything down there?
Got me something shiny.
Okay.
What?
Small squad of rebels here.
Got it. Well, here goes nothing.
Well, this should be fun. All clear.
Let's see what we've got here. There you are. Finders keepers.
Big X on this one.
I beg your pardon.
Big X. X pointing at that site.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Care to join me?
Right behind you.
Only two left. Alrighty, let's roll. I'm just gonna take a look around.
All right, bye for now.
I'm just gonna take a look around.
Happy hunting.
Shall we?
Yeah, I'm in.
Hey, look. Shiva's axe. Man. Glad I climbed that tower, eh?
Shiva. He was the god of destruction, right?
Yes, but maybe not in the way you're thinking.
Not literal destruction, then?
That, but also in a more positive sense, like losing the ego, ditching bad habits.
Shedding old attachments.
Exactly. Once more, with gusto. Here we go.
Hey, I'll take care of this one.
Okay. Salah versus the tiger.
Doesn't seem like a fair fight.
Salah won, actually. He was protecting his guru and killed the animal in one blow. It's where the name Hoi Salah comes from. Hoi, meaning strike, in their language.
Well, I'll learn something new today.
There'll be a quiz later.
You okay?
Yep. Come on in. The water's fine. I mean, don't drink it or anything.
Right. Now what?
They've left their climbing gear.
They should come in handy.
Correction. Our climbing gear. Oh, God. A bit hard on the wrists.
think I hear voices up here.
I'm smaller than most men.
Oh my god.
We are.
You
okay?
Slightly deaf, but I'm good.
Good. Let's keep moving. Oh my.
What the hell is this?
We'll find out soon enough. Okay, let's see what this does.
That statue moved.
Well, let's see how this goes. Well, I'll be going to hell. That's elaborate. Oh shit!
Statue moved again. Careful!
I don't like the looks of this. Oh, turns out getting walloped by an axe hurts a little.
I'll bet. You all right?
Yeah, all in a day's work. No better way to learn than on the job.
I'd rather watch the monster.
Flattery gets you everywhere.
Also rather not get hit by axe.
Thank you.
That was close. All right. I think that did it. Come on over.
Coming.
Watch out for the axe!
Did I get you?
No.
No?
Maybe. Oh, for goodness sake.
Three statues, with two different symbols now. A star and rings.
They're all voice of our songs. I like your descriptions better. Figured we had one more to go.
How did you know that? Everything always comes in threes.
Oh? We'll see.
Huh?
Oh, felt that one whiz by.
You don't want to be standing on one of the symbols when the axe comes down.
Right. I see that now.
Turn to swing. The statues definitely have a tail just before their turn to swing.
Son of a bitch. So far, so good. Ah, fresh air.
Feels good to be outside. Weird smell in there.
Death. Smelt like death.
I was thinking mildew with all the water.
Definitely death. Let's make an axe. What the hell? That's not fair.
Both the middle and inside pieces seem to move the outside ring.
Nice to see you, Shiva.
Come on, let's get this over and done with.
Yep.
Whoa! Shit! See? I told you it was dangerous. You hurt.
Just my dignity.
Here we go.
There be water. Now that's three.
You know,
you're pretty good at this whole treasure hunting thing.
I'm a quick study.
One question, though. I reckon that you could pretty much do anything you want. Why are you so keen to get Shoreline back?
Seriously? My partner turns my own men against me. My lieutenant makes off with a bounty. Nathan and Samuel Drake get off scot-free, and you're asking why I want Shoreline back.
Yeah.
It was on my watch. I lost it on my watch. All right, what the hell is that thing you keep playing with?
It's my stress toy. It showed up in the mail a few weeks after we got to Australia. All right, we better get a move on. We don't want Asav to get ahead of us.
You know, I've had my fair share of screw-ups. You just pick yourself up and move on.
I don't like to fail.
No one does, love. Let's head back to the car. Gotta love a shortcut.
Glad we don't have to go back the way we came.
I would have made you dodge the axes.
Oh, Christ! Fraser! If you want to look anywhere else out there, now's the time to do it.
Right. Look, for what it's worth, it's your kick-ass reputation that got you this job. Plus, I figured you could use the money.
You're not wrong.
Honestly, though, it's actually nice working with a woman for a change.
Too rot. Not many of us out here. This one arms dealer demanded to speak to the man in charge. Then tried backing out when I informed him I was running the show.
What did you do?
Broke both his legs.
You're not kidding.
Just trying to level the playing field.
Oh, don't cross Ross.
I should put that one on my business card.
Can't you just walk away? Be done with Shoreline?
I was born into it. I don't have a choice.
Oh, there's always a choice. I'm just gonna take a look around.
I'll wait here.
Let's see what you do.
Oh! Found
contents.
What's that sound?
Not sure.
As long as it's not a bomb.